too much for Palat. Los Dorina. Lead pass for Hagee. Darts in. For Hagee gets to the net. For Hagee. He's stopped, but he's hooked. And then they stuff it home. A penalty would have been called. The Panthers score. It's 5-2.
Panthers with a good forward pass. Hersberg to Hagee. He gets hacked. And the puck was laying right in the blue paint. And Mamin just goes right to the front of the goal. Like I say, it's never covered up. It snuck between his legs.